I'll explain, I will reveal precisely what happened 31 years ago on the same Vaikashi month, Visakha Nakshatra, as per English calendar, 20th May 1989. So today, 31 years completed and 32nd year starting. Listen. This Vaikashi Visagam has multiple importance in Hindu tradition and for Kailasa. One, Subramanya was given Sarvajnanottara Agama by Paramashiva on this very day, Vaikashi month, Visakha Nakshatram. And on this very day, Vaikashi Visakha Nakshatram, Purnima Tithi, Buddha became enlightened. Buddha was born, enlightened, and left the body. Mahaparinirvana. All three happened on this same day, Vaikashi month, Purnima Tithi. Jnana Sambandhar, Guru Puja, Mahotsava happens on this very 3 days from Visakha Nakshatra to Moola Nakshatra. Vaikashi Moolam is the day he had Videha Mukti, means Sayujya, Shiva Sayujyam, Paramashiva Sayujyam. So these 3 days are celebrated for Tirunjnana Sambandhar. And my enlightenment day, listen carefully. Precisely, if I were to put it in words, what happened on the day, 20th May 1989? See, every time I explain, I open the layer by layer, deeper and deeper aspect of what has happened on that very day and reveal the deeper and deeper truths. Now I'll precisely tell you, Paramashiva started manifesting as Parameshwara on this very day, through this being and through this body. Few incidents happened before, few incidents happened after. So you can understand exactly what has happened. I'll tell you, today is not only the anniversary of my enlightenment day, today is also the day of first initiation. Understand? The moment Paramashiva started manifesting as Parameshwara, first I did is calling my classmate and gave him power demo. So today is the first power demonstration day. Second, initiation. Today is the first initiation day. Third, I gave him energy darshan and hugged literally. So today is the First energization day. Fourth, I explained this whole science of power manifestation, everything to him. So maybe you can say today is the first satsang started. Today is the first satsang day. Literally, I have started all my work. Satsang, initiation, power demonstration, energy darshan. Literally, I have started the enriching activities of Kailasa on this very day. Today is the anniversary of not only my enlightenment, it's the anniversary of energy darshan, first energy darshan, first initiation, first satsang, first power manifestation, demonstration. Understand, I am seeing 31 years of sincere enriching has made by the grace of Paramashiva and the protection of Kalabhairava, Kailasa has become reality. Understand? The 31 years completed and 32nd year starting